Hello guys, welcome back. Oh damn, yo, this has been a long ass time since I've recorded. But last time I think I went on a little bit of a rant at the end. But for the most part, we didn't do much story in the last episode. I do remember that. And we ended up here with Frieza. Sitting in front of Frieza. Too bad he doesn't have missions for us or anything. But let's talk to him, see what happened. You've come a long way since we first met and managing to both Zarbon and the Dory. I think it's time for you to move on to something new, and I have just the idea where you should work next. You see, Captain Ginyu has watched you fight, and he's very keen to have you join his team. Only the best of the best within my army get to be a part of the Ginyu Force. I think you can learn a lot from working with them. So go on and join them. Make yourself a better fighter under their watchful eye. I'm sure you'll do a great job. Great, as always. Only because I'm part of the Frieza race, you're going to do a great job. But I know for a fact I am. So where do I find Captain Ginyu? Is that like the... Is it like for us training? Like, is it like for me going to the training area thing? I hope not. Sorry guys, I didn't put it... Oh, I just remember. I didn't put an episode out last Friday, and I apologize for that. It only happened because I was busy with schoolwork, and I got caught up with friends, and you know I don't post anything on Monday, so, I mean on the weekend, so. I fucked up and missed Friday. It happens. It won't happen all the time, but it does happen. I apologize for that. So, for that reason, this Friday, I will post two episodes. Not just one, two. So stay tuned for that. Let your friends know. Two episodes coming out on Friday. I'm not going to do it today. I'm not going to do it during the week. Because, don't forget, I'm in school. So I have a lot of schoolwork. So I have a lot of schoolwork. I can't do it during the week. I'll just wait for the weekend. Just do it then. But right now, we are going to... over here with... Where you see the Doria, we're gonna go look for Captain Ginyu and see if that works. Hey, idiot, straighten up. Stand tall. Quit carrying yourself like such a slob. Whoa, I never heard that as an insult. Good. You got a solid body. You seem used to the flow of battle to boot. Most importantly, you've got fire in your eyes. Good. And I don't have to tell the rest of you. Do I? Tell the rest of you. I don't have to tell the rest of you. What? I know it. I'm confused. I want to see solid results from you. The stage is yours. So you had better push your powers to the limit. Excellent. I, along with my frantic partners... Fantastic partners. Damn, I cannot read today. I'm going to grant your wish. If you take this special course from the Ginyu Force, you'll be joining the Frieza Force as an elite soldier in no time. No. You don't need to answer. I know what you'll say. Who could pass up an offer as wonderful as this? Finally, you're ready to go. You sure kept us waiting long enough. Now, it's time to put you through a simple test. Surprise? Just wait till you see what kind of surprises you encounter on the battlefield. This is how we train. This is how we grow. You may look promising, but I'm not going to let you dictate how hard I hit you. Damn. Now, get to the test site at once. It's time for the special course. Yes? I'm guessing? Captain Ginyu's initiation test. Oh, damn, yo. That almost sounded like a Naruto title, like at the beginning. And like the original Naruto. How Naruto would sit there and scream at the beginning of the fucking episode. That's what that sounded like. Complete the instructor's lesson. We'll do damage. Will cause damage taken to deplete stamina instead of health for a limited time. No, I don't want that shit.
Your test is about to begin. It's okay. determine if you've got what it takes to enroll in the... Okay, you pass. Now, prove your joy by doing a little dance.
Nope.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any Saiyan would dream of!
That's what I like to hear, Vegeta. Fighting pose F. I will never use that fighting pose, ever. So don't expect it. Alright, so you, as you guys know, the Road to Baruto DLC for Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4 dropped. And if you didn't know, well, now you do. It dropped on Friday, and I want to play it and put it up as a series, but I don't know. So I'm going to leave that up to you guys. If you want to see it, I'll do it. If you don't want to see it, then I probably will just throw on a couple fights online. I'll probably post a couple fights online or a couple fights in a room with my friends and shit. That's what I might do. But if you do want to see it, please let me know. I will just do a walkthrough of the Road to Baruto part. And then we'll see what goes on from there. Also, one thing I was also thinking, like, at the end of the series was... when we're done with this, we'll take this character and do some online battles, do some parallel quests with you guys online. But that's just where I'm thinking. That's where I'm thinking of going. If you guys want to do that, then let me know in the comment section below. If not, then I won't even worry about it. I won't even think about it. You've passed. You managed to keep your cool despite the pop quiz. Good work. You've got talent. I can sense it. I look forward to seeing how you develop. That's all for today. Do some cool down calisthenics. I don't know. And take care of yourself. I don't even know if I said that word right. I might feel like an idiot if I didn't say that word right and you guys roast me in the chat for it. I mean, comment section. Damn, why the fuck did I say chat in the comment section? I'll feel like an idiot. Wow, your power level is pretty impressive, you know. You just might have a chance. Excuse me. My name is Mongeloya. I don't know. I am the captain of the seed unit assigned to protect this area. This is a bit sudden, but would you be willing to face us in a battle? Thank you. I appreciate your kindness. Now, shall we begin? Okay, well, it's time for me to whoop this nigga's ass. Sano. Saucer. Caesar. Saucer. Oh no, I think it might be Caesar. Where's the captain at? Where's Captain Bitch ass at? Oh, whoa. They want to protect their captain. Okay, I'm getting destroyed. Okay, I'm getting rocked. Yo, I'm getting trashed. I needed that health. But I am getting trash. It's only because this nigga's gonna be in my mid. Yo, why is there? Okay, now this bitch deserves to get his ass off her. Yo, this cat that is a bitch. Yo, I'm getting trashed. I'm getting trashed. Yeah, this is what you want to do to me this whole fucking time. Yeah, come catch this work now. Now that you're by yourself, catch this work. Yeah, fuck what he said, yo. Kill these niggas. Oh my god, my reflection was on the Kamehameha. That is sick. That is actually dope-ass mechanics, yo. Dope ass. But you know, 3-1, y'all couldn't fucking stop me. They couldn't fucking stop me. I'm just a god. I'm a god at this game. Just kidding, yo. This game was, I mean, that mission was definitely made for them to lose. I was supposed to win that. But me gassing myself up saying I'm a god, that was just a joke. And I know that, guys. Don't get upset. Don't get your panties in a bunch. It was just a joke. Most impressive, we are in your debt. I have a feeling you can help us with our requests. You see, there's a group of ruffians in the area known as the Nuts Gang that's causing trouble. Nuts Gang, oh my god. We tried to resist as best we could, but their strength was just too much for us. Please, help restore our reputation. You must defeat this gang for us. With your strength, you should be able to win the battle, no problem. We have faith in you. Alright, so where does Nutass Gang at? Oh, it ain't around. They scared. They don't want to come get knocked the fuck out. Boost attributes. Alright, I just decided that I'm just going to focus mainly on max ki, max stamina, and ki super blast, or ki blast supers. That's what I'm mainly going to be focusing on. Only for the simple fact that that's what I use most of the time. Even though I am in their face a lot, I like using the ki blast supers. I don't use many strike supers, so. Only one is the arm crash, and that's just so like I can break their guard and take away all their stamina. That's really the only reason why I have it. Even though I haven't used it in that way at all. But yeah, that's why I have it.
Good job out there.
There has been another change to the scroll. I'd really like to ask you to go on a time patrol. What do you say? Go on time patrol. Thank you so much. Let's head over to the time vault.
Oh, there you are.
Trunks found something strange in the scrolls he was reviewing.
After Cell reached his perfect form, he came up with something called the Cell Games. But here's the deal. One of the participants shouldn't actually be there.
Mira.
He exists outside of the ordinary flow of time. I'll be going with you to fight. This time, though, the two of you can support us.
You can count on us.
What kind of fucking support are they gonna give?
Show the newcomer how it's done, Trunks.
Better to go Trunks' ass. I'm better than Trunks.
Right.
Oh, Trunks, you didn't go with me. You lying sack of shit. Reduce Mira's health a certain amount or fight until a certain amount of time passes. So if I die, we lose. Basically, I'm supposed to just fight. Yo, the way he turned around in the air was so dope.
Send Trunks.
My honor is a time. You down right now.
I thought you were aware of it.
I will never give in.
Such an odd force of strength. You're an interesting one, Trunks.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
You are a powerful ally.
Sal and Goku are fighting right now at the Cell Game Arena. We've got to do something. You mustn't allow him to interfere with their battle.
Dracula, I can see how strong you are. I can't possibly win here.
Huh?
Now it's your turn, Gohan. Come on!
Looks like Goku is done fighting. Hang in there just a bit longer.
It's certainly about to.
Oh, they stopped me from my last coming on me.
Sorry for the wait.
Fuck.
Everything is ready.
What are you planning this time, Toa?
Trunks got trashed.
I imagine you'll have your share of fun today.
Yo, that nigga Trunks just got trashed. You not see all the scratches and shit on his face? He got his ass whipped.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
I love hearing that every time. It gets me every time. Yes, we're going to the next one. On to the next one.
Cell's power is shooting up all of a sudden. This must be Toa's dark magic. I'm sorry, but that's all the help I can give you. The old me is here too, you know. So there's that. Cell is more dangerous than before, but this isn't the first time we've seen this trick. They may have some extra surprises in store, so stay on your guard.
In the first game, this part of the story was some shit. Cause having to fight Hercule is literally the most annoying thing ever. I hope I don't have to fight Hercule in this one. Awake, Gohan. Unleash your hidden power. Defeat 6L Juniors. There's no lose condition because we ain't losing. Die, bitch. Die, bitch. Why would you attack the same one, Tien? How much sense does that make? Attack the same one as me? Come on now.
You're fighting. You're really strong.
I have a request for you. I want you to die. Focus on that
thing. Oh, wait, Buster. You know Cell, the green guy? He's right by that kid.
You want to be useful, don't you?
Yo, I was just sitting there letting Tien and Yasha get their ass whipped. I was paying attention to the dialogue.
Alright, here goes. Yeah!
Go on. There is nothing wrong with fighting for a let the anger built up inside you. Grow free. There is no way to say the best. We must protect our fans.
You've battled on long enough, failure.
Did I defeat 6L Genius? I'm pretty sure I only defeated 3. Why can't I defeat that one? Get angry, Gohan! Okay, here go the last 3.
Everything you've done.
At last, you reveal yourself. Now this is what I've called.
Go on, bring your luck to the temple.
Uh-huh. That was me. That was me that blew that nigga back. Ah.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than
yo,
that.
Yo, there's none I can do. There's none I could have done better. I did the best I possibly could. And there's none I could have done.
Hey,
Rat.
Whoa, wait, why the fuck am I here? Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what? What is this?
The cell gates are open to any monster.
Then we will be participating as well.
What in the world?
Very well. Allow me to welcome you to the cell gates.
Metal cooler? But why here now? Who is this metal cooler character? Why are there so many coolers? Metal created by the technology contained in the Big Yeti Star. That opening is a wormhole. Something like a portal in space and time. Oh, now it's a device, so they can participate in the cell. Please, you have to stop them somehow. Or just keep coming.
Trunks, you have to join in too. Those of you watching, go on and help us once again.
Understood.
After you finish off the metal coolers, go ahead and jump to the wormhole.
I'm gonna fly through the wormhole and do what? What the fuck is this? What kind of mission is this? Okay. This is more like it. This is what I should have been doing from the beginning. Okay, now I know, I'll take that back. Hey, you wanted to fight? No, catch his ass open. Uh-huh, I got a gun from my nigga Vegeta! Jesus, Galagun won the game for me. Ah! I'm sorry, guys. I love Vegeta. Because he's such a savage. Love that nigga. Oh, what the fuck? These kind of fights are annoying.
Without a plan?
What?
My mother? She's a brilliant scientist. And I've always loved messing with machines. I programmed the self-destruct into Big Daddy Star's central control. In just a few moments, all of you will be blown to smithereens.
What? But how?
All right, you just have to hold them back until the metal coolers stop coming.
I just got trashed. It was like no hesitation. Instantly the second one died, I just got trashed. Yeah, Trunks defeated more. I wanted to grab everyone.
Looks like that's taken care of. Could you go back and check on the others?
Oh, I should have teleported using instant transmission or some shit. Ah, instant transmission. That'd have been dope.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
Shut the fuck up, Vegeta. Damn it. Stop telling me that. I know I'm good. Jeez, fucking crap. Yeah, we're going on to the next one. Fucking hate that nigga Vegeta. Fuck him. My favorite character, but he's a condescending asshole. Damn it. Just praise me. I got a B. Praise me. Father to Son. The last Kamehameha. Alright, this nigga Cell's about to die.
Look, I'll support you from the time nest.
Okay. As I said that. He's made me angry.
Oh, thanks to my savior.
This is angry as Frieza would
Returning
get.
Returning to health from a near-death experience has only made me even more powerful. What's so funny? Have you gone?
Got my dad killed. Glad I could have missed you. Wanting to destroy you with your own two hands.
Self-power.
So give up, Gohan!
Where are you?
I'm an underworld. I needed to talk to you. So you guys helping me talk to you. Come on, Gohan. You still haven't used your full power yet. It's your power. Do it!
All right. How the fuck did I miss? Damn, the combo was sick. Okay, Gohan, word, Gohan. Gohan. That's me killing that nigga. Oh, I didn't kill him. Whoa. You're still standing up. What is this?
What a monster!
Thank you.
The level any sane would dream of.
That's the praise I want, Vegeta. That right there is all the praise I want from you. From now on, that's it. Don't say shit else. Okay, that was dope. Gohan's doing this shit by himself with one hand. Of course he did it.
Yes, I did it!
Amazing. He actually pulled it off. He won!
The nigga name is Gohan. The strongest Z fighter at the time.
Welcome back.
Good to be back.
That was a wild ride, wasn't it? I never expected to see a swarm of coolers show up.
True.
But everything turned out just fine, thanks to Trunks.
Yeah, I really didn't expect Trunks to be able to pull off a stunt like that.
Me neither.
Huh? Hold on a sec. I thought that was why you sent me there in the first place.
Oh, yeah! I had that all planned out! Why are you looking at me like that? Everything turned out fine, didn't it?
Good.
Okay, she's funny.
You sure don't have it easy, do you?
I like the Supreme Kai time. She's a hilarious person. Hey there, how's your work going? I hear you're doing well. Doing well for yourself. Damn, what? Yo, I really can't read right now. What the fuck? Doing well for yourself out there. In light of that, I've got a bit of a favor to ask. A new rift in time has appeared in Canton City, so I'd like for you to deal with it for me. What do you say? If it's okay, what do you say? Damn, I had a whole different expression. I'm sorry. I'm fucking up all over the place. If it's okay with you, let's set out for the rift. Okay, pay attention. This is a rift in time. Can't you just feel the evil vibes from it? I think we covered this when I asked you to investigate the large rift in time. A rift in time is what we call the strange areas where changes in history have led to fissures in the fabric, in the very fabric of time itself. These large rifts in time are just like their name suggests, although their size lends them a certain amount of stability. Regular rifts in times are smaller, yet their power is immense. They reflect the strength of those that had the changes to history, that made the change to history. There are swarms of these types, and they look like they're brainwashed. I find it to be simply terrifying. Of course, you've become quite strong yourself. I'm sure it'll be no problem for you. Get out there and take care of business. However, we don't allow smaller groups to take them on alone. You'll need to go in a large group, got it? Okay then, let's get started. Prepare yourself to leap into the time rift. What if I want to go? What if I want to go? Matter of fact, I'll go. This is just special for you guys. This episode. For bearing with me on the fact that I didn't drop the episode on Friday. This is for you guys. And I'm going to be a loser and not fight as myself. I'm going to fight as Goku. Oh yeah, he goes Super Saiyan. So I fight his Trunks. I mean, yeah, I went to Gohan instead of Trunks. Wow. Wow. No. Maybe Vegeta. Nope. Yeah, I thought about. He has a super spirit bomb? Whoa, we're fighting his perfect cell. We're fighting his full power cell. I'm sorry. This nigga has a spirit bomb. How? How did Cell get super spirit bomb? Defeat Great Ape Nappa. Let's get this done. Can I charge up? Can I charge up? Oh no, I can't charge up. Fuck. 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 Oh my god. You are a big ass bastard. What's going on? I couldn't move. Whoa! Oh, I didn't lose. I was sad. Yes. I didn't move. Okay, I basically have to defeat this clone. Defeated the imposter and returned to the real world. Nexus tried rescuing a companion. No! Fuck companion to a brainwash. Okay, what do I do? It's the Grail. It creates a shockwave that inflicts tremendous damage. You can start by hitting it with your own body. What the fuck? Kill that nigga! I really wanted to use the super spirit bomb.
Thank you for giving me so much energy.
Yes, I did the super spirit bomb anyway. That's hilarious.
What? What a monster!
Okay, okay, okay. Shut up, shut up, shut up. Shut up, shut up. I didn't even do nothing. Shut up. Alright, well, you know what, guys? It's gonna be the end of today's episode. And we're going to lie down. Oh, what the fuck? That was such a weird animation. But we're gonna lie down in the grass, you know. Enjoy nature a bit. But that's it for today. It was fun recording this episode. I had a lot of fun. I love this game. If you guys really want to play this game, if you were thinking about it, if you were on the fence about getting it, definitely pick it up. It is a good game. It is fun to play. The story is fun to play. The new gameplay is very fun. The aesthetic changes and the life, the stamina, the key, that's all fun. Just interacting with the different characters is fun. Just get the game. I promise you will enjoy your time. But I'm not going to take up too much more of your time. Well, and on the last note, on the ending note, if you guys like the video, like, comment, subscribe. Please like, comment, subscribe. There's a link to the playlist in the description below. And if you don't mind, please share. Share the playlist, share to my channel with your friends, family, whoever you think might like it. Just share it with them. And even share it with your enemy. You never know. They may enjoy it. Then you guys may become friends. Who knows? Or if I'm just that terribly unbearable to you, maybe your friend, you could just throw me on your friend. Maybe your friend might not like it. Maybe just as a joke, tease your friends with my just obnoxiousness. But anyway, guys, without further ado, I'm out. Thank you very much. And catch you guys next time.